And now in motion. Heinicke pump fakes, puts some air under it. McLaurin wide open, and it is caught. Was he in bounds? Yes, he was.